people's going to have amazing gunplay. Then they realize that it's Bethesda who made the game, and Bethesda have historically bad gunplay in every game.